Minutes. This video is about your KPIN adapter. Look, this is your adapter. This is programmable chip, full rocket, full pre-programmed. Now I show how install KPIN on your lens and how install lens with KPIN on your camera. Look, the first uninstall adapter from your lens and install KPIN with chip on your lens. Screw these screws. Look, combine red dot on the adapter and middle contact on the chip with white dot on the camera. Little push, counterclockwise to click. Look, I pre-programmed chip on your adapter from aperture 3.5 to 22 and focal length 135. Shooting with chip in IFS mode and A mode. The first choice aperture on the camera. And the second choice aperture on the lens. Be very careful with chip. And chip will work long time. Look, chip full rocket, full pre-programmed, not damaged. Now I packaging your adapter with chip and send it to you. Thank you for your attention.